morning.
Good morning.
Hey, wait a minute.
What?
You've got a new little outfit.
I do.
What is that? The little zipper half down?
Okay, so I went to return a top that didn't fit.
I had a little accident.
there. They had a clearance rack of like samples.
Yeah, yeah.
Like one of a kind.
Yeah, listen to the story, guys. Listen to the story.
And they were on sale.
Yeah, yeah.
I was the first one. They were just rolling it out, so.
And if you didn't, you know, they would have sold your size.
There were only one of everything. It wasn't just that there wasn't my size. It was only one.
Yeah, of course.
So I had to get some. It's my professional wardrobe.
Oh, yeah.
It's a tax write-off.
Oh, God.
It's okay.
I mean, all the excuses have just been given to all you ladies. All you men, so all you men are going, what?
Besides, I'm doing some Brazil butt lift today, and you got to kind of have a little, like, something going on.
So there's, like, you can't really see it in the video, but there's these little dangalangers on it.
It's this cute little lacy top.
A little lacy.
And, like, these little zipper shorts. It's kind of wrong, you know, but it's cute.
Like it.
Yeah.
All
okay,
right,
so we're getting our Brazil butt lift done today. We're doing some real extreme. So I really need to get some booty action this week because I've not done it.
But we're not going to sweep the sand today?
No. Well, actually, I don't remember. Maybe there is some in this workout. We'll see.
Sweating. Of course, you use really heavy weights.
I did. I used 10s and 20s for this workout.
Jeez.
And girls apparently using like 3s, sometimes 5s. So.
The machine.
I pushed it, but that's a really good workout. I don't remember sweating this much in.
Dude, you're just like
rain. Like since doing.
Asylum.
Plyo or something. Yeah, exactly. Asylum workout. So.
It's a good workout.
It's a really good workout. If anybody's interested in doing some of it, get it. Get the deluxe package of Brazil butt lift because it comes with that one and some other ones. It's really, really good.
You'll put the link below.
I do. I have it below. So look down, click see more, and open it, and click it.
All right.
Okay, I'm having a recovery formula. I hope you do the same. Send me an email. I want to know what kind of workout you're doing and how it's going. And have a great day.
Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.